What's the big idea? Who are those people?
Kyle.
You're partly responsible. You took Ratha from us and handed him over to those guys.
Hey, there's no point in arguing. No one could have seen this coming.
But it was just as we thought. That masked rider was in cahoots with the hunters. Not only that, they abducted Anna too.
Scrivener should get here soon, but we can't sit around twiddling our thumbs. We gotta rescue Anna and Ratha. You too, kid. You're coming with us. Oh. Our job isn't only about hunting monsters, you know? We gotta investigate environmental abnormalities, too. Don't you wanna know what's happening to the world? Uncover Ratha's secret?
Well, shall we?
Yeah.
Here it comes!
Thank you. sense of ruin.
Red never stopped searching for answers about the pits. And then he came to Ruto to tell us of the coming danger.
Hello, Red.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
Look at you all. You haven't changed a bit. I'm really starting to feel the years.
Is all this true?
They're not just regular fissures in the ground. These pits, they're everywhere too. I have to find the truth behind what's causing them.
The truth?
Have you seen something in the pits?
No. I haven't seen a thing. But I heard something. It was a monster's voice, echoing from the depths.
A monster's voice?
Yes. Just hearing it, I knew. Ruin is coming to our world.
As unbelievable as that sounds, it behooves us to investigate.
So, we made our way here.
So you think the truth to the pits is this noise?
Yes. It is a voice.
It certainly is. Did it say the beginning?
It's a cry of new life.
This was his fate. Life is so fleeting, so fragile and precarious. Red may have been strong and skilled, but against the awesome power of nature, he was merely a man. He never stood a chance.
All around, things just kept getting worse. But I heard that Guardian Ratha had survived and returned to Hekolu Island. I went there to see Red's old monster again. Then, of course, that's when I met you. Red never managed to find the truth of the pits. It's my purpose to finish what he started. But I can't do it alone. I'm going to need your help, and Ratha's too. Thank you.
Come on, we're buddies, right? Buddies help each other out. You don't need to worry.
Buddies. You're right. Of course we're friends. Look. We'll find the truth together. Let's go.
Like a maniac monster was here and didn't hold back, huh?
Yes. And the light's grown in intensity. Oh no.
It's a pit of preposterous proportions!
Yes. It swallowed the entire village.
Trying to make a meal out of me?
Hold on.
You think I'm a conchu for you to chew on?
Isn't that?
Must have got me confused with a regular feline.
I know that voice. Positively.
Claudacious! It can't be.
Right on!
Why?
Thank you.